intake lane.
Well, this one isn't a Simon warrant, but it probably should be. This one doesn't mess about. Not particularly. I give you a great deal of respite. More of this, but coming out of the trees now, and it gets a bit rampier. This has been resurfaced, that's nice. Another classic road to nowhere. There's a radio mast of some flavour at the top, and not a lot else. We're about a third of the way up. Average grade at the top from here, another half a mile, 12%. So grab the respite where you can. Thank you. No, that's not the top. Could be worse. Could have that lorry driver chasing us up here. You can see the mast now. Talking more. But this one is just that little bit hard for too much chat. Not far now. Use this as a hill climb. Last ramp, I think the corner goes round a little bit into that clump of bushes. Actually no, it goes all the way up to the buildings. Almost the last ramp. What the road surface used to be like, all the way up. The descent was terrifying. Oop. that's just my Garmin. Little climb ended back there. And Strava, the road ends back there ish. How wrong it was. Before, that's the last ramp. Just having to make porkies. Alright, let's have a new last ramp. And you'd be right, it is just as unfriendly as all the others.
Job done. GoPro, stop recording.